ranking my own guest verses. There are so many, and that's humbly speaking, but I would put Yeah with Usher and Lil John as number 5.
Forget about game, I'ma spit the truth. I won't stop till I get them in their birthday suit. So give me the rhythm and it'll be off with their clothes. Then over to the front and touch your toes.
This was the biggest song I've ever been featured on in my entire career. You know, a couple awards came from this, and in terms of staying on the Billboard chart for a certain amount of time, I rank that as number 5 because it was a good mixture of what everybody likes when they think of Ludacris. Made You Look remix, number 4 on my guest versus features list. That is Nas featuring myself and Jadakiss.
Mr. Luda, Jada and Nas, and our bullets give you a deep tissue massage. So hear the song and dance while I make these ends. You never stood half a chance like Siamese twins.
At this particular time, New York and whole tri-state area, they did like Ludacris, but once I was able to battle it out with these heavyweights, Jadakiss and Nas, and get on the same record and hang with them, I was solidified in New York at that time, so it was a great moment in history for me. Number 3 for me, this is a very underrated song, and I might say this, some of y'all might not even remember it, but there's a song called Regret with Letoya Luckett.
I keep her by my side like a holster. Come on. I plan to make a full house and I ain't talking about poker. But I might poke her and just stroke her, cause I'm about to treat her like a real man supposed to. Luda!
I love that record. So underrated to the rest of the world, extremely passionate for myself. That's the number 3. Number 2 verse, a lot of people might hate about this, but feature verse is Baby by Justin Bieber.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above.
I'd been in the industry like over 12 years at this point, somewhere around there. So when I put this out, I had a whole new like reincarnation. They may not have remembered Ludacris, but those young girls knew that I was that dude that rapped on the song with Justin Bieber, and I love it. Number 1 guest verse of Ludacris of all time is gonna have to go to my girl Ciara with the record O.
Trunk rattling, what's happening, huh? I don't even think I need the speed. Bass traveling, bass crackling, huh? Turn it up and make the speakers bleed. Dirty South, we ballin', dog. And never think about falling, dog. Ghetto harmonizing, surprising, running back cause the song is called.
I was harmonizing on that record. I spit some metaphors and the flow pattern was unbelievable. And I do feel like it was a little Bone Thugs and Harmony inspired. But when you have Jay-Z call you up and say, damn it, you were in the zone. Like, I felt like you lost yourself in that verse. That's how crazy it was. That's when you know it's real. So those are my top 5.